Brigade era.
Well, I'll be dang, I lost my job, can't buy no gas, no heat. They're cutting down the power, and I can't afford no meat. Seems just about 5 years ago, everything was great. I never heard of plumbers, enemy lists, or Watergate. All I heard was, Nixon's the one. Nixon's the one. Every half hour on TV, they kept telling me, Nixon's the one. Nixon's the one. N-I-X-O-N's the one for me. Nixon's the one. Billy Graham's his buddy, God's his friend. I have to tell you that. Nixon's the one. Nixon's the one. And I keep wondering where it's gonna end.
I mean, it just ain't real American to bug the White House phone.
And then tapes get lost. And one that's left has an 18-minute tone. Guy breaking into offices
to steal some doctor's files and tax returns and ITT.
And the list goes on for miles.
I decided that Nixon's the one.
Nixon's the one.
Though he swears that he is not the one to blame.
Perfectly clear that
Nixon's the one. But you haven't fooled us all.
Sam Urban knows.
Nixon's the one. Nixon's the one. He said the line one other time before.
Everybody knows.
Nixon's the one. Nixon's the one. Soon we won't have old Dick to kick around no more.
Nixon's the One by Kathryn and Duffy and the Enemies List. That